So let's begin with lesson one. I'm going to teach you all the open notes on the guitar. The open notes, meaning no strings are fretted. We use the right hand to play the strings 1 to 6. So here's the open notes. E, B, G, D, A, and E. So now we're going to play lesson one, playing each note 4 times in each bar.